is Miles. He's 2 years old. He's my second boy. And I reckon that's about the right time for them to start riding bikes. When they're not grumpy, when they're about two, they'll start to get into it, hopefully. My other boy, Lucas, is five. He started out on a balance bike as well, and that really is the best place, I think, to start. I know there's arguments for and against stabilizers or training wheels, but I think kids these days, starting them off on balance bikes is great.